Working with Chad Kensington is the single worst thing that has ever happened to me.
You little bastard! Who do you think you are? What are you doing? I'm going to break every bone in your body!
Yeah, I mean, Chad was a real terror to work with. I mean, every day, complaining about something. Something was wrong.
It's called acting. You have to let the performer make inferences about the part. What, is this your first movie or something?
Okay, alright. Chad tried to sell me a bunch of Scotchgard and dryer sheets one day. He looked really strung out, and it was just super uncomfortable for me.
And the only thing that I really remember about Chad was that he screamed a lot. And he also got me fired. He loved doing stuff like that.
Chad and I really seemed to get along at first, but then I must have done something to upset him.
I get it, all right? Mentally handicapped like some people.
Chad.
Oh, good one.
Well, here's what I want you to show Chad. I want you to show him what success looks like. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You hear that, Chad?
Yeah, I never actually met Chad personally, but I hear he's a real jerk.
Everybody hated Chad. Literally everyone.
Here's what I say to all of those making allegations against me. If it's not on camera, it didn't happen.
Several of these instances were recorded.